I was awarded the Cotton Incorporated scholarship last year as a junior, and that has really allowed me to source all my materials for my senior thesis.
Winning the scholarship was important as it allowed Sophie to realize the potential of what she might do with an established textile.
On my latest trip to my hometown, Manaus, which is in the Amazon in Brazil, I did a trade with this neighbor of ours. You know, I asked her if I could have some of her old clothes that I saw her wearing, rags and these like distressed dish towels, and I'm incorporating them into my collection.
Sophie's explored various things from lamination to silicone, creating her own textiles from cotton threads, playing with color, a variety of things that she's done in order to try and really change the perception of cotton within her own collection.
I make the pieces and I'm not really scared to just go in and attack it directly and rub it on floors and stain it on the actual piece that will be shown.
I think with Sophie's work, there's a tension between the everyday and the mundane and this glamorous kind of revealing quality that she gives to the clothes.
I guess the theme for this collection was my revisit to my hometown of Manaus. I used to have this like idealized picture of what I thought Manaus was, and now realizing that that's not the case. So my collection really romanticizes the hardships that I saw there and is me coming to terms with that and really finding the beauty in what I was seeing there, and hopefully getting others to see the beauty in it too.